Any Overwatch activity is deemed illegal and punishable by prosecution.
I know. You're right. That's the way the world is. But I do miss the old days.